Hello and welcome to my guide about camera control in Pokemon Unite. First of all, if you use your L button and move your right joystick, you are able to move the camera to see different positions of a map. Once you stop pressing the L button, the camera will move back to your initial position. Now the question is, okay, but how is this useful and when should I use it? Basically, if you look on your screen, you get a certain information based on where you stand. But at some positions, the information you get by looking at your own character is less valuable than the information you can get. This is, for example, very apparent in situations where objectives are up and you don't know if they are on it or not. If you pan over the objectives like Dreadnought, Rotom or Zapdos, you are able to see the camps, how much HP they have and where they are currently standing. You can see that if you pan over it. Next question would be, yeah, but can I not just look at the minimap? The answer to it is no. If you look at the minimap, you can only see a fraction of information you would get if you pan over it. Because if you look at the minimap, you can see how much HP your mons have and at what position they are. If you pan over it, you see the exact location where they are, how much HP both mons have, what cooldowns or spells are used, and where they are standing, in what position they are looking to move to the next position. And the next question would be, but if I play with freemates, they can just call me what's going on, so I don't need to do it. The answer to it is also no, because this information is delayed and not always 100% trustworthy. If your teammate is telling you certain information, he first has to look at this at the position himself. Then he needs to see what's going on and understand what's going on. And then he needs to verbally tell you that information. So there are more steps involved, meaning it's a slower version of what he's seeing. Also, he can misinterpret it or not tell the full story of the information you can get. So it's incomplete, not always accurate, delayed information, which you can get more accurate faster by yourself. Also, you don't always play with everyone, teammate. So that's very important. And generally, like when should I look at what are often occurring scenarios? For example, when you're taking your jungle camps, or if you don't do anything at all at the moment, or if you're just moving, then you can just look at the camera to positions where you want to go. If you farm your jungle, then look at what lands you want to gank, by looking what cooldowns they used, how they look, etc. If you're currently in lane, you can also fast pan out if your inputs or the moves you're doing are not directly if your moves are not directly involved with looking in a certain direction, you can always pan out. So there are a lot of small windows where you can just look at the camera. Basically no one is doing it and it gives you a lot of information, so please try to use it in your own games to improve your gameplay. Thank you.